I'm a weaver, I follow the weaving. I'm a young and a roving blade, and to buy myself a suit of clothing, down to Stewart and my way I made. And I come round by Stewart and Connor, Nancy's whiskey did I spy. Says I to myself, I think I'll try some. It's 7 lang years now I have been dry. Oh, the whiskey, aye, the whiskey, Nancy's whiskey, whiskey, oh. The more I tried it, the more I liked it, the more I liked it, I tasted more. And the more I tasted, the more I liked it, till all my senses had gone ashore. Early, early, the very next morning, I wakened up in a stranger's bed. I tried to rise, but I wasn't able. Nancy's whiskey held down my head. Oh, the whiskey, aye, the whiskey, Nancy's whiskey, whiskey, oh. I went up to the dour landlady and asked her how much I had to pay. She said, you're reckoning it's 30 shillings, so pay me quickly and get on your way. I put my hand into my pocket, and all I had I laid it down. And after paying that 30 shillings, all that was left was a poor half croon. Oh, the whiskey, aye, the whiskey, Nancy's whiskey, whiskey, oh. I come out and I turned the corner, a charming lassie I did spy. Me and her, we spent 2 shillings, and all that's left now is a crooked boy. So I'll gang hame and I'll start weaving, and my wee shuttles I'll mak them flee. And curses be on Nancy's whiskey, for Nancy's whiskey has ruined me. Whiskey, aye, the whiskey, Nancy's whiskey, whiskey, oh. Oh, the whiskey, aye, the whiskey, it's Nancy's whiskey has ruined me.